It stemmed a lot from us all kind of feeling that sentimental, like this is our last year in Charlottesville. And if we're gonna make a video about it, we wanna hit our favorite spots and really show our favorite parts about Charlottesville since all of us are going so far away.
We've seen this place both as really little kids and now as sort of adults entering the world. And as we've changed, our view of the town has changed.
My old friend, I didn't sleep last night.
We all know each other pretty well. And those of us that are seniors, you know, we've been in theater class together for like 4 years now.
Our group sat in a circle pitching a bunch of different stuff.
One person had this idea and then another person would build off of that and off of that. And we just kind of like grew together.
We wanted to have a story. We wanted something coherent.
I think we came up with a really strong idea that had a really strong purpose.
Julia asked Ruby, her little sister, to be in the film.
The idea is that Ruby and Julia are the same person. Julia is becoming an adult and is seeing this town and this place very differently than the way she used to. And so Ruby sees the world a playground, basically, to her. She runs around and she climbs on things, and we wanted to really capture that, particularly with the sights around Charlottesville, how you can see, you know, the X Art Park as this fun jungle gym, whereas an adult sees it as, you know, beautiful art to look at and admire.
Post-production, the day before we were supposed to turn it in at midnight, we realized in class it wasn't in the right format. Francis and I had just stayed after working for hours and hours trying to figure it out. We just pushed on and then we ended up making this really beautiful finished product. And then we came into some issues with the music. There were some copyright issues. And Mayor spent a lot of time reading copyright laws, trying to figure out what we were gonna do. Mayor had written this very beautiful song for Francis, because they're best friends, about Francis going off to college and coming home. It just really fit with the theme of our movie, and so Mayor recorded the song.
It was the first time I'd ever played original music by myself for someone else, and it was terrifying, but it was really exciting, and hopefully exciting for everybody else.
It's a really good song.
The way you'll always be to me, my prom queen.
I would absolutely do another 360 project. It was really cool. It was a great experience.
I like our project a lot. I think it has a strong and clear story, and I think it has a message. And I think it's made better by the fact that we used this technology.